skies exploded over Cavite with color. The skies exploded with color, rather, over Cavite earlier today as visitors marveled on paragliding exhibitions during the Philippine Hot Air Balloon Festival in San Lazaro Leisure Park. Laila Pangilinan has the story.
Instead of horses, 10 hot air balloons from different parts of the world graced this year's first ever flying carnival at the San Lazaro Leisure Park in Carmona, Cavite. The flying carnival, tagged as a weekend of almost anything that flies, is a spin-off of the Philippine International Hot Air Balloon Fiesta that has been wowing northerners for years. Now, the South will be the home of the flying carnival in 2020 and the years to come.
I think the flying carnival gives it a festive mood. I mean, objective is to give a smile to everybody with these flying balloons. Maybe it's about time we move south.
Kagad naming tinanggap na dito na nga gawin. Dahil ito ay magiging tourist attraction at mapapalagay lalo ang bahay ng Carmona sa mapa ng Pilipinas.
The tourism department says it's expecting around 15,000 visitors tomorrow. That's a good number considering the Taal volcano's unrest in January and the COVID-19 scare that has affected the tourism sector. But the organizers, the tourism department, and the local government guarantee that safety measures are in place.
Merong advisory ang DILG, DOT, at saka ang DOH na okay na uling magkaroon ng mga umaten ng mga activities, events, festival, as long as yung mga provision for the precautionary measures ay nandoon. Yung kanilang medical team ay talaga pong nandito with all the yung ambulance, andito din po.
We take the necessary precautions. We have infrared cameras outside as you come in. We have closed circuit TV. So if the person that we pull out has fever, we will know who was sitting or standing beside them.
To get a glimpse of these gigantic balloons, one must wake up early and head to Carmona. The gigantic flying wonders are scheduled to take off at 6:30 in the morning. But there are cases when hot air balloons don't take off at all because of strong winds.
Alam mo ang problema ng hot air balloon, pag mahangin hindi makalipad. But again, you learn that we cannot fight nature, so we go along with it.
Despite this, Captain Joy Roa promises that there are still activities visitors can enjoy, just like flying kites and watching paramotors glide in the air. One of the goals of the carnival is to entice the young ones into embracing a career in flying through their in-ground seminars.
We like to inspire the children to take up a career in aviation. Speakers will be professional aviators, fighter pilots, Navy helicopter pilots, airline pilots, but we also have the fun pilots talking about their flying experience.
If you want to experience the flight of a lifetime, you can opt to get a hot air balloon ride for 25,000 pesos per person, a tandem paraglide for 4,500 pesos per person, a helicopter ride for 10,000 per person, or a tandem skydive for 20,000 pesos per person. Entrance fee is at 500 pesos. The Flying Carnival runs until Sunday, March 8. For News 5, Laila Pangilinan. We are One News.